I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a file folder on your Android device. Do you ever find yourself needing to declutter your Android device or organize your files more efficiently? Managing your digital space is key to keeping your device running smoothly, and sometimes that means deleting old or unnecessary file folders. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly and easily delete a file folder on your Android device. Whether you're cleaning up downloaded files, removing unused app folders, or just trying to free up some space, this tutorial will guide you through the process step by step. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a file folder on your Android device. Step 1. Swipe up from the bottom of your Android device's screen to open the Apps menu. Step 2. Find Files in this menu and then tap Files. The Files screen opens. Step 3. Navigate to where the file folder is located on your Android device that you want to delete. In this example, I'll delete a file folder named Test for my Android device's internal storage. Step 4. Tap the vertical ellipses next to the file folder you want to delete. A menu opens. Step 5. Tap Delete Permanently in this menu. A window pops up asking if you want to delete this folder permanently. Additionally, you'll be notified that deleting a file folder is permanent and can't be undone. Step 6. Tap Delete. That specific file folder will be deleted and removed from your Android device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.